Devin, what's up?
Devin, can I get a picture?
Devin, what's your thoughts, Devin?
I got here too late. I didn't even see the fight.
You didn't get to see the fight. What did you think of Ryan?
Polo G thinks that the tank beats you. What do you think about that, Haney? Polo G says the tank beats you. What do you think about that?
You got it right.
You're the man. Dude.
I swear. What's your thoughts on that fight, man? Danny, what's your reaction to that KO?
Honestly, I'm not surprised. Like, the question for me was, when he got hot for Ryan, would he dig deep or would he give in? And he gave in.
You feel like he could have gotten that second round when he touched the canvas?
I knew
that it was going to be over right there.
I knew from the very first round, he was following him around. I said, follow Tank around. You got to give him head movement, use your feet. He was walking right into it. He wasn't even using his jab. That was like...
Tank was taking his jab away, just keeping the pot up.
I told people this. Tank's a strong fighter. He don't throw a lot of punches, but he's the type of fighter. When you hit him, you burning yourself down. Like, he's mentally strong. So you got to be there with him. If you're not mentally strong, that's what's going to happen. He's going to break you down.
Anything else that Ryan could have done differently throughout the fight?
I just feel like he just fought the wrong fight. He was following him around from round one. He wasn't using his jab. And his defense wasn't there.
Did the dehydration, the rehydration cause affect him and that's not getting him to the bottom?
I don't think it has nothing to do with it because boxing is about skill. It's about skill. And Tank has the better skills tonight.
When you back out, Danny? When can we see you?
I don't know yet. Soon? Hopefully soon. Yeah.
What's your reaction to Fandora?
Huh?
What's your reaction to Fandora?
Yeah, that was crazy.
Did you bet any money on this fight, by the way?
No, I didn't.
Why'd you want to bet? Because the last time I know you were talking about you want to bet in the last fight, I forgot which one.
No, I wanted to bet, and I should have bet because I would have won. But
Donnie, who you want
I
next?
Like Ryan Garcia, so I didn't want to bet against him.
Who you want next, Donnie?
I like to fight Laura for the middleweight title.
Kai, who you want next? Who you want to take the fight next?
We don't know.
It don't matter.